Hi guys, I'm back with another Minecraft video, and I have just missed doing these so much. Right, so I got a new laptop for Christmas, and I've got it all sorted now, back with the screen recorder I had, also back with Minecraft, and like, I've completely missed it so much. Like, I was thinking about creating a new world today because, you know, we obviously don't have, we do not have, I forget what it's called, River Island anymore, which is so sad. I was really sad about that. So yeah, I don't know. We'll do some server games, but for now I just want to create a new world because I haven't done it in so long, and I'm probably going to be so rubbish at Minecraft, so I'm sorry about that. I can't even remember what you press anymore. Oh, I'm so sad. What shall we call it? Wait, will I still have my skin and stuff? I don't even know. World name. By the way, I think I'm going to upload this on my new channel. So, if you knew, before this I had another channel called Lilycraft, and yeah, I really liked it, but I decided to have another channel because it was called Lilycraft, and because it was called Lilycraft, I felt like I couldn't do anything else on it. So now I have my channel called Literally Online, and yeah, you can I can do anything on that, so you can request any kind of videos, which is a lot better. Why do I call it my life? Homeland. We'll call it Homeland. This could go either way. This could be a world we never play again, or this could be a world we keep on doing. So let's create the new world. I make such weird noises into the microphone. I'm so happy to just be sat here again. That makes me so happy. Which, I'm thinking about getting a face cam, so what would you guys think? Wait, I think there's a bit of lag because we'll use forward. I do have my same dinosaur skin. Oh yeah, it's loading now. I'm in a jungle. We can make a tree house. Wait, I'm like way over my head. We're very high. Well, no, Lily. We're very high. That took a hat off. So, I wonder what it would have been like if I'd have jumped all the way down. It probably would have killed me. Alright. Well, I actually don't know if this is the place we can really live at. You know, there's a lot of, like, jungle trees. I think I'm, like, jumping up them right now. Well, I still know how to punch, so that is like a bonus, because I didn't think I would, so What even is up with me today? It's weird on a keyboard. I don't know if I even like it. Not on a keyboard, on a, like, a laptop keyboard, if that's even a thing. Oh, I'm so stupid, I can't even place blocks anymore! One like equals one prayer for me to get better at Minecraft. That is the goal. I don't even know how you do this anymore. Oh, you jump. See, I've gone so stupid without playing this game. Like, just why? I've missed this game so much. And the screen is, like, currently all over the place for you. I'm really sorry, I just need to get out of the jungle. Which, I could even be going deeper into the jungle. I really don't even know. Well, I guess if we are going to be in the jungle, I better get some wood. And we'll start building some sort of house. Maybe just one for tonight. I don't know. We'll see. And if any of you are Minecrafters, will play Minecraft of stuff of your own, I'm happy to collab with any of you if you'd like to, because I really like talking to other Minecrafts as people who play Minecraft. I like to see the perspective on the game and other stuff. It makes me so sad. I can remember the good old days in River Island. Isn't that a shop? I've just actually realised that River Island's a shop. Oh, okay. This is how, like, odd I am. I don't even know how to place things anymore. I bet, like, loads of you are, like, screaming at me. Like, Lily, you don't do it like that! I'm really sorry about my Minecraft skills. Like, because I know, like, nearly all of you are like will be like screaming at me like, Lily, don't do it like this, you do it like that. Like, we're gonna learn together, because I can do most things, I guess. I'm just not very skilled at Minecraft anymore. Sorry about the cringy voices. I'm really sorry about that. I am actually so happy to be, like, recording again. I actually am. It feels really weird playing Minecraft again, actually, to be fair. Which I really actually do enjoy making these. It's been 8 minutes. That's actually crazy. Well, I'm gonna have to put these videos to like 15 minutes long, so I have a timer at the bottom of the screen as well. I didn't do that in River Island, and like, things lasted forever. And everyone probably got really bored. Alright. So, just pick up my crafting table. Right, so, I'm not actually even going to worry about getting a bed. I am going to make the front of my house. Just make it look a bit more appealing. And I absolutely hate this, so let's sort this out. Right. Now we can go inside. Put the crafting table down. See, now I'm like remembering how you play Minecraft. I don't know how to make a door. I literally have gotten so stupid. Six. Why did I say six? I think it's because I was clicking the number six. Right. Okay. So, right now, the main focus is to get some more wood from, like, a normal size tree. So, this one isn't normal size, but we just have to go with it. I actually want to play for longer than 15 minutes, which I might record 2 episodes just because I can, and it's not your choice. Alright, yes. Right, let's get this house sorted out. I am actually not gonna live here. This is like just a temporary home. I'm a really big, like, I really want to make a tree house now. Now I'm thinking about it. I really do want to make a tree house so bad, because that would just be so good and fantastic. But yeah, it'd be great if I could make a treehouse. Which you all know about my building skills, so that would be their good treehouse, but it'd look kind of cool in the tree. So, if anyone has any recommended servers that I can try, that like they recommend that anyone wants me to do a video on, then I will. That's weird, it's gone all dark now because that's not on. Oh, I haven't even got any sticks. I haven't even got any sticks. Right. Put that down there. Right. Forgot that's how you make torches. Right, well, we can, well, afford when we can craft this many, so this is how many we're gonna craft. Right, that's better. I think that lagged then. Put through. Yeah, I've just put 2 outside. We need to go get some more wood. I only just got enough last time, and I don't know why. By the way, when I say these episodes are going to be 15 minutes long, I mean like around 15 minutes. Might go slightly over, might go slightly under. It's really going to depend. But yeah. Why does this tree go right into the ground? I think it's like a tree that was planted on top of a tree. Which is amazing. I keep making weird sounds with my mouth. I need to get out of that habit. I bet everyone like at home is like, you really do. Um Well, we're starting to get some sort of supplies now. Some sort of thing. Sorry about, like, any background noise. I didn't really organize a very good time to do this. Not gonna need that. So, we are sorted with a crafting table, a furnace, and I think it's starting to get dark. So, oh, well, it's starting to get dark, so I think that might be a good time to wrap up this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. My screen's gone, like, really dodgy now, so I'll stop that. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye! Like, comment, and subscribe!